write a piecewise function in terms of unit step function, and then phi is the Laplace transform. So we are going to start off with 0. Okay, so I'm just writing here so that you can see the step here. Usually I wouldn't write it out. Okay, so from 0 to 1, we have 0, our function is just 0. And then when t hits 1, it becomes t squared, so we just have t squared. Then the unit step function comes into play, so we have u of t minus 1. Okay? So, from 0 to 1, this is off, so it's just 0. So you have 0, which is this. Then when t hits 1, this is turned on, and u of t minus 1 is 1. So you have t squared, right? 0 plus t squared is just t squared. Now find the Laplace transform of this. So we have 0, just ignore it. So to find the Laplace transform of this, the argument must match up, okay? So the argument is t minus 1, so over here we just have t. So we need to have t minus 1, okay? So let's make that. So I just put it in, t minus 1. And then I have to fix it by adding 1. Okay, so t minus 1 plus 1 squared. So negative 1 plus 1, just 0. So legally I just add nothing, right? And then I'm going to use a quadratic formula to expand this, the perfect square to expand this out. And I want to keep this as a root, okay? So I'm going to have t minus 1. Oops, I forgot the L here. So I'm going to keep t minus 1 as a root. So t minus 1 squared plus 2 times t minus 1 times 1 plus 1. And all of this multiplied by u of t minus 1. Okay? Now the argument, they all match up. So we can apply the second translation theorem here. So I'm going to find this first. And simply e to the negative s. Right? Find it right out, right away. Now what is this? So since the negative 1 goes along with this, so just take our function is basically just t squared, right, to t, okay? So what is it? The Laplace transform of t squared is 2 factorial over s cubed plus, over here, 2 t, so you have 2 over s plus 1 over, 2 over s squared plus 1 over s, okay? So, so hopefully you can see it. There you go. So this is your final solution. That's it.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.